Can you crawl over to the other side?
Hi guys.
But where's my seat belt?
Right there, Evelyn.
I do not know where.
It's right there.
Silly goose.
How about this? If 8 times 8 equals 64, then 64 divided by 8 equals 8.
Yeah. Number one. Yay, I got it.
What are you guys excited about doing today? I know, but what about it? What are you gonna... What are you...
I'm
like
making
what?
A bed!
When do you go to the museum to make a mess?
Evelyn, do you know what the square root of 12 is?
Whoa.
2 square roots of 3.
Why?
We're going to the museum.
My mom just told me that.
We're going to the museum.
I'm probably not going to learn.
Yeah, you're not. So knowing it right now is, like, really good.
But if you don't understand the reasoning behind it, knowing it isn't that helpful. You gotta understand how it comes up. I think the rule nowadays is if you have to be able to justify your answer, not just memorizing. Okay?
Why don't we just...
Do you actually film here?
My car seat.
Okay. And I would just...
What is your favorite activity at the Children's Museum?
I don't know. I just go everywhere. Making a mask?
No. Did you guys see the new... are you saying mess or mask?
Mess.
Spell it.
M-A-S-S.
Yeah, M-A-S-K. Like for your face? Okay, a mask for your face, not a mess. I thought you were making a mess. Okay.
Yeah, why would you go to mask? Oh, no. The mask to see how heavy something
masks.
A mask to cover your face.
Oh. Yeah. What? My favorite is the dock is where you can drive mobiles. Like, my favorite thing is when you can get splashed by the water. Oh, yeah.
Don't get all wet now. Some of my students got so wet.
Part about being in the park, I get to sleep.
Okay, good night. up on this.
Why don't you just
a space?